Welcome. In today's video, we will discuss about decentralized applications. dApps. If you have not subscribed our channel yet, subscribe us today, and don't forget to hit the bell icon to stay up to date on cryptocurrencies. What are decentralized applications? Decentralized applications, dApps, are digital applications or programs that exist and run on a blockchain or P2P network of computers. Instead of a single computer, and are outside the purview and control of a single authority. Decentralized applications explained. A standard web app, such as Uber or Twitter, runs on a computer system which is owned and operated by an organization, giving it full authority over the app and its workings. There may be multiple users on one side, but the backend is controlled by a single organization. dApps can run on a P2P network or a blockchain network. For example, BitTorrent, Tor, and Popcorn Time are applications that run on computers that are part of a P2P network, whereby multiple participants are consuming content, feeding or seeding content, or simultaneously performing both functions. In the context of cryptocurrencies, dApps run on a blockchain network in a public, open source, decentralized environment and are free from control and interference by any single authority. For example, a developer can create a Twitter-like dApp and put it on a blockchain where any user can publish messages. Once posted, no one including the app creators can delete the messages. What are the benefits of decentralized applications? Since decentralized applications are not owned by an individual or a company, and are deployed on distributed systems, they have the following features. Points of failure. dApp, no single point of failure, because individual users' machines don't rely on a single central server to handle processes. Data security, user privacy, users don't have to provide real identities to create or interact with dApps. Users' information is stored on a shared database which no authority has control over. Information can only be decrypted by the user. Costs. dApps can be more financially efficient since they can function without a middleman to take profits from transactions. Users can transact directly using cryptocurrency. Content guidelines. Centralized apps follow both laws and regulations of their country, as well their own arbitrarily decided terms and conditions in deciding which content to publish. For example, YouTube was documented to publish ads of well-known brands in videos including hate speech. TikTok was accused of censoring transgender users. dApps have no central authority exercising censorship. Users cannot be blocked from submitting transactions, deploying dApps, or reading data from the blockchain. So users are responsible for legal and regulatory implications for the content they share or consume. dApps examples. BitTorrent. BitTorrent, BTT, is a decentralized file-sharing application on the Tron blockchain. BTT allows users to upload and download files directly between each other. BitTorrent is the largest file-sharing application in terms of number of users, quality of service, and total size of all files stored, and has visits of plus or minus 6 million users per month. Augur. Augur is an open-source, decentralized prediction market platform built on the Ethereum blockchain. Augur allows users to create prediction markets on different topics including sports, economics, and world events. Augur's website is visited by plus or minus 100k monthly visitors. Subscribe our channel and check our organized playlist. Happy investing!